Lo mismo. Rápido.
Thank you.
Thank you. yeah, but nice food.
So as many cats. But check, where do you put your king? You put king F1, put A1, and then knight, yes, and then king B6. But still, you have to c2, but yeah, I mean, it should be winning for like 95, and I at least stop the season.
Yeah, then it's winning.
Yeah, it's 93 was like a panic move there, like rook B7 check, and.
Yeah, I mean, after knight c5, and rook d2, I don't understand how I should continue. Also, maybe I should have just put on h4 or something. And I had knight c5, rook d2.
Yeah, you could have just put the rook behind the c-pawn and pushed.
Yeah,
like you did, which you did later. Like you brought the king.
Yeah, or I should just keep h4 first. And then do whatever I want.
Also, when I played king f8, you could rook check, knight b7 check, exchange the
rooks.
And then it's very easy to. We don't realize if it's 10 seconds or 20 seconds.
In that moment, I just play fast. Yeah.